Let's look at the CSV file containing our Aadhaar enrollment data once again. Each row has a number of columns, such as registrar, enrollment agency, state, district, Aadhaar generated, enrollment rejected, and a bunch of other information. If we want to count the number of Aadhaar generated per district, the columns that we're most interested in are district and Aadhaar generated. Can you fill in the missing pieces of the mapper? So if we wanted to complete this job using the MapReduce programming model, we would need to write a mapper and a reducer. Why don't you give it a try? Here's the skeleton of a mapper for this job. We go through every single line in the input. In this case, it's going to be our CSV file containing all of the rows in our Aadhaar generated data. You're going to have to go through each line, which will be a list of comma-separated values. The header row will be included. Tokenize each row using the commas, and emit a key value pair containing the district and the number of Aadhaar generated, separated by a tab. Make sure that each row has the correct number of tokens, and make sure it's not the header row. In order to count the number of Aadhaar generated per district using MapReduce, we'll also have to write a reducer. Here's the skeleton of a reducer function that you'll fill in. We initialize Aadhaar generated to 0 and set old key to none. You'll cycle through the list of key value pairs emitted by your mapper and print out each key once along with the total number of Aadhaar generated, separated by a tab. You can assume that the list of key value pairs will be ordered by key. Make sure that each key value pair is formatted correctly before you process it. Here's a sample final key value pair, Gujarat tab 5.0.